unless the people have a very strong priority associated with sustainable development practices and policies, we're not going to see rapid action. And I believe that this will occur only when we are able to spread awareness on the benefits of sustainable development and some of the risks associated with unsustainable development.
It's a combination of protecting the existing exposed water pipelines in India while exploiting this vast area that it covers.
ये जो जमुना जी के किनारे जो बोरिंग वगैरह करते हैं, कभी कभी इस बोरिंग में भी नीचे से मिट्टी सी जैसे आ जाती है पानी के साथ, और पानी में स्माइल आ जाती है, तो ये किनारे का पानी तो दूषित है ही है।
The kind of products that are coming out of these communities, they're very essential for the city to run at how it is running right now. So the government should not try to remove these communities, but to try and improve their living standards so that the amount of productivity of these communities can grow.